Ever have those days when your hair just isn't cooperating whatsoever? Well, I'm gonna show you this nice bun that will save you from those awful days. So you're gonna start off by just unraveling your hair from whatever you had it in and just combing it out gently. Now I'm going to tie it into a high ponytail, and you can do it messy, but I'm going to use a wire brush and make it sleek. And secure that with an elastic band. Since my hair is still kind of fluffy and frizzy, I'm going to add some mousse to it to just kind of tame it down a little. And add that to my baby hairs too, and secure with bobby pins. Now, I took this sock and cut off the end and rolled it up so it could be my own little bun maker so I didn't have to buy one, and yes, I'm singing, I'm sorry. And so now you're gonna just slide the bun maker to the base of your ponytail by just looping the ponytail through it. Now I'm gonna flip my head over and start to fan out my hair all over the bun. And I'm gonna comb it out just to make it nice and sleek. Once you have it nice and evenly spread out, go ahead and secure it with an elastic and putting it straight on top of it so it doesn't mess it up and create any bumps. I'm just going to tuck that under the sock itself. I'm going to add a second one, still tucking it, just for a little more security. Now I'm going to move all my hair to the back. So turn around, you're not too far to back away. You don't have to be too precise with this, but I'm just going to split my hair in half to work with one of the sections. And I'm going to just create a regular three-strand braid by crossing the right over the middle and left over the middle. Braid as far down as you can and secure with an elastic band. Repeat this on the other side. Now, crossing the braids over one another and wrapping it around the bun can be a little tricky, and you just have to do it to however it looks best. But I'm wrapping it clockwise around the bun and securing it with some bobby pins. Now the other one is, you have to really look at it and see which way it looks better, but I'm going to then cross it clockwise, or counterclockwise, I'm sorry, and wrap it around the bun and secure with bobby pins. Now those pesky little stupid baby hairs fell out, so I'm going to secure with bobby pins and tuck it under the bun. And this is how the bun looks so far. Now you can leave it like this, but since my bangs aren't that good today, I'm going to do a Dutch braid, which is just a reverse French braid. So take three strands and cross the bottom, the top strand under the middle and the bottom strand under the new middle strand. Then cross the top strand under the middle and take some hair and put it in the middle, adding it to the middle strand. So all the braid is crossing bottom, under, middle, and adding hair to the new middle strand. And then taking the top and putting it under the middle and adding hair to that middle strand. Repeat this until you're out of hair, and then just do a regular three-strand braid. Then you get to the bottom, secure with an elastic band. Then I'm just going to bobby pin this to the side of my head. The this is how the bun looks. And now if you want to do a no heat kind of hairstyle, then you can leave it like this, but I'm just going to add some heat protectant to my side hairs, and I'm going to curl them just because I think it looks really girly this way, and I really like it. Till you feel it all around you, and I don't mind. If it's me you need to turn to, we'll get by. It's the heart that really matters in the end. So this is the finished hairstyle. I hope you guys like it.